got to be big and brave. And the way to deal with despots like Hitler is not to get on a soapbox and fight dictators and people like that with rhetoric, but to fight them with ridicule, to laugh at them, to laugh them into oblivion, rather than with philosophy or psychology, win them in a debate. You can't win a debate with those guys. That's what they're born to do. But you certainly can make fun of them and laugh them into eternity, you know.